Hello, my name is Lieutenant Klein, and I am the Fort Bliss Jewish DRGL. Welcome to Chapel 3. Welcome to our congregation. Let me show you around. So I am an Army reservist from Chicago, and I was mobilized here to Fort Bliss as part of the 647 RSG, and we are the Fort Bliss Mobilization Brigade. I was certified by my endorser as the Jewish Distinctive Religious Group Leader. And as part of that, I serve as the Jewish lay leader for my unit, as well as, because of our mission, also in supporting National Guard and Army Reserve units that are mobilizing through beautiful Fort Bliss. So we are here in Chapel 3. This is a designated home just for the Jewish faith, and we hold services here every Friday evening at 1900. It's such an opportunity, and we are actually working on redeveloping and rededicating this chapel, which has not had as much use throughout COVID. And since our arrival over here, we have now had weekly services with several dozen people in attendance, not only for weekly Shabbat services, but also for all of the holidays. And as part of my role, I serve as an advisor to many of the battalion and brigade chaplains here on Fort Bliss for the entire installation, for the 1st Armored Division, as well as all of the other tenant units here, as well as for commanders that have questions on the resources necessary and the accommodations required for those in their formation that are not only Jewish, but also those interested in the Jewish faith. Over here, you can see the beautiful Ark. We have a beautiful Torah and a scroll of Esther, and a shofar. In fact, you can see some of the items over here laid out on what we call the bima. This is a shofar, which is used on Rosh Hashanah, on the Jewish New Year. We have a menorah, and we actually have a beautiful new menorah that is being installed outside of Chapel 3 in just a few short weeks. And finally, a Torah. It is such an opportunity and such an honor to serve in a chapel and on an installation that has a Torah dedicated here. So every week, we provide services on Friday evenings. Very shortly, we will also be expanding that into adult education as well. Part of my job is also in supplying resources to Jewish soldiers that are mobbing through Fort Bliss or that are assigned to a unit here on Fort Bliss. There is no Jewish chaplain, and so I step up as the DRGL, again, as the religious group leader, as the lay leader, to make sure that anybody that has questions about Jewish practice, Jewish faith, or about supplies that might be necessary for some of the holidays, I make sure that they have it. In just a few short weeks, we are excited on April 26th to welcome the Army Chief of Chaplains, as well as my endorser, Rabbi Irv Allison from the Jewish Chaplains Council, here at Fort Bliss for a rededication of a brand new Torah here on the installation. Such an honor and such a commemoration and dedication, not only of the chapel, but also of the Torah, as well as that new menorah that's outside. Just a few short weeks ago, we had Passover with over 35 people in attendance here on Main Bliss, as well as out at the McGregor Range Complex as well. It's an honor to serve as the Jewish DRGL here on the installation. Again, as I mentioned, there's no Jewish chaplain, and that means that I step up, and I'm inspired every single day by the calls that I receive and the people that come into this chapel for a conversation, for services, for the holidays, or just to learn more about the Jewish faith. I'm inspired, and that motivates me to do even more and to volunteer even more hours into the work as a Jewish DRGL. I encourage everybody who might be watching this video to step up as a DRGL of your faith, but certainly of the Jewish faith, to step up and make sure that folks of all faiths have the information, the knowledge that they need, and that they can learn more and be inspired and to serve in our great United States Army. It's such an honor to serve. I encourage you to step up. I'm inspired. I'm so passionate about the work that we're doing because I see the impact here on Fort Bliss and how people are coming to all of our services. And in fact, I welcome you to join us here in Chapel 3 anytime to the beautiful newly rededicated chapel, new Torah. Join us, Chapel 3, Fort Bliss, and continue to serve. Thank you so much.